Greetings, lords and ladies, it is I, Robert or Vult Avos, here with another episode of Stardew Valley, and our barn should be done today, which I sure hope so, and a thunderstorm is approaching. Great, so these lightning rods will do their trick. Let's go ahead and restart this, and I was looking at our the things that we can build, and I remembered our preserves jar and how we didn't put anything in there because I didn't think about it for some reason. And also, since we're getting a cow, we're going to need to build this cheese press. And that's going to require copper, which I believe we have. Yep, we got one. Perfect. Hardwood, stone, and wood. Alright, and we need to remember to put our pickaxe in to upgrade it. We need to upgrade it. And we got some melons grown. That's good. Gotta make sure that, well, hopefully they will be gold star. And that wheat is done over there. That's good. And those are done, yep. A lot of harvest today. Only 4 days left of the season, so we probably won't be growing any more of the radishes. Probably just grow some more wheat, so we'll need a few more pieces of wheat. So let's grab all this. And we have a bait. Oh, we need to go to the farm. Or not the farm. The what's it called? The library. And turn in the spoon. So we got 2 gold melons. We only need 1 more, I believe. And so hopefully that will. The game will be nice and give us 1. Because that's all we need. We can complete that bundle. Got some stuff grown over there. Tomatoes and peppers. Alright. Any blueberries? Nope. That's fine. Got a lot of harvest, though. Inventory full. Alright. We have tomatoes. Oh, we gotta put our monster stuff away. Throw that stuff in there. And that. I don't use slingshots. They're really difficult to use. You have to, like, if you want to shoot, say, towards the campfire, you have to click from the campfire and pull away. And I understand the mechanic of why it does that, because that's how you fire a slingshot. You pull the band back, but I don't like doing that. Alright, so let's see if we got eggs today. Only 1. What? Why are we not getting eggs? That doesn't make sense. Alright, I want this open. And we gotta get our cow. We also need. That radish is done. We will also need wheat seeds, so let's first check and see radish, wheat, tomatoes, may as well keep that 1 wheat, I gotta put this egg in here, we got a lot of production stuff going on today, keeping us busy. So, we may as well. Oh, we don't want to sell those melons. Oh, wait, that's 5. Okay. Well, we don't need 1 more melon. We need 3 corn. Okay, that's good. Need to make sure that we grow that rare seed. And. Nope. Well, yeah, because that's in the wrong chest. And the rest of that we can sell. Awesome. That is going to be a lot of money. Which is going to be great. Through. He's in there. That stuff is going. Boom. Boom. And we need to check our bats. Our useless, useless bats. That gave us a plum. Just a plum. They're plum useless. Got some butterflies. Let's throw that in there. And these in there. Alright, so let's get our cow first. I want to get that, make sure we get it out of the way. I mean, I guess we should probably get seeds first. Seeing as how we have a time limit for that store. Well, we have time limit for both stores. But I believe wheat grows in both fall and summer. Hey, Mary Lewis. I'm just here to make sure all of Marnie's business needs are met. Okay, whatever. Animals, let's get a cow. Really cheap for a cow. Could get two. We're gonna name this one Sheila. From Lord of the Rings. Because Sheila is awesome. For those of you who don't know who Sheila is, she's the big spider that comes in. The massive one. Great, I'll send little Sheila to her new home right away. Cool. We need supplies. Ooh. Actually, we kind of need that in order to get milk from the cow. Kind of important. Excuse me. Oh, we need to go check and see how much wheat we need. Oh, and we need to upgrade our pickaxe. I almost forgot about that. So, we might not be able to get all the stone that we need. We need, what, 25? 45. We might have that. I don't remember. I do remember that we got some stone from the mine. 34. Oh, it's not enough. Need that. Let's see if we can quickly mine some. We need 45. We have 35. Not strong enough. Two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I don't know why I'm counting, it's right there. At the bottom. Alright, I got extra just in case. So we need to hurry up and throw this at Clint. Just throw it right at his head. Say, Clint, upgrade this. 2, 3, 4, and 9. So that's 13. So we need 13 wheat. And we need to upgrade our pickaxe. And turn in the spoon. Alright, 13. Remember that number, guys. 13. Is anybody's birthday? It is Willie's birthday. Close on stupid Wednesdays. My goodness. Every stinking time. Well, not every time. But I remember watching Thousand Daggers play this, and every time he needed stuff, it was on Wednesday. Every Wednesday. And it was always closed whenever he needed it. Alright. Okay, so let's upgrade our pickaxe. Yep. Man, that's steep. We haven't been in the single thousands for a while. Alright, so let's donate a spoon. Cha-ching! doesn't give us much points, I don't think, but, you know, every bit helps. I think there were supposed to be extra books added. I don't know. And I don't know if you can fill all of that up. Friendly little slime. Calico Desert flora and fauna. Journeys across the Gem Sea. Oh. History of the Gotoro Empire. There's a book missing. Okay, so that's probably where the books are. Hey, Abigail. Have you decorated your house at all? That's what I'd be doing if I had a house. Yeah, actually. We decorate it whenever we get stuff. Nothing in that trash can. There's Penny. Hi, Penny. We don't have a school year, but I'm doing my best to give Vincent and Jazz a proper education. Every child deserves a chance to be successful. Isn't that right? Jazz is very good at math and reading. Vincent is good at... Well, he has an... we've already read all that. Jazz won't speak to us. I want to look for bugs, but Mom gets mad when I'm all dirty. It's a tough choice. Pretty sure we've read all of that before. Let's go to the beach. See if there's anything around. We already gave Leia, yep, we gave Leia gifts. Let's see. Speaking of, the love of my life came for the sound of the ocean. Beautiful, isn't it? Not as beautiful as you. You know that you have issues whenever you're flirting with an NPC. Sad. Sad, sad, sad. But that's okay. Alright. I want to break into people's houses, actually. It's probably not a good thing. What do we need to do now? We need to build that, cheese maker. And... Actually, I want to see... It's probably too late. I want to see what else, Robin can make. Because... We might upgrade our house. Then again, we might not. Depends on what I want built. Nope, she's gone. Alright, and I don't think she will be there tomorrow. I think she doesn't work Thursdays. Unless she has a project started. That's fine. See, look, the trees are growing back. I wish our trees would grow. That would be nice. Might have to destroy this cobble behind. Alright, so a lot of this stuff is done. Got some honey. Some more of that stuff. I figured I went ahead and got extra. Which, that is alright. Geode and coal. Where do we get a CD? Oh, we gotta give... Uh-oh. Time. What do we have that we can give? We could give... Sea urchin. Why not? Not this sea urchin. This sea urchin. Yeah. We need to hurry up and find Willy. I forgot that it was his birthday. He should be at the pub. The tavern. Whatever it's called. Yonder drinking establishment. Yon. Never mind. Willy! Where are you, Willy? Probably fishing somewhere. like all fishermen do. He might be on the docks. I think that's usually where he is whenever he's not home. Leia's still on the beach, staring endlessly at the ocean. Hey, Willy! Some fish come and go with the seasons. Others only come out at night or in the rain. Cool. Here's a sea urchin. Oh, for my birthday? Thanks. Come on, it's a fish, I think. Pretty sure it's a fish. I could be mistaken on that. I mean, you can cook it and eat it. And who doesn't like food? Man. What happened to, it's not the gift that counts. It's not the gift, it's the thought that counts. Come on. I got you something from the ocean. Ah, well. Some people, I guess, just wish for the finer things in life. Like a super sea cucumber, which are not fun to catch. Not for me, anyways. I believe we need wood, and that's why I'm chopping trees. The next tool that we upgrade is probably going to be the watering can. Oh, we should have done that instead of the pickaxe. Now that I think about it. Because if we do it, put it in today, it's going to rain tomorrow, and we can get it the day after, which is when it will be finished. I didn't think about that. Whoops. Gotta get that. Give me the coal! Gotta get that stuff started again. I didn't want that in there. In there is where I wanted it. Get that started. Let's go say hi to our cow since we haven't seen it at all today. Although it's probably not going to show up because it is night. It is probably sleeping. Hello. Trying to sleep. Alright. We will close this since it is going to rain. I don't think there's anything else we need to do except for put this stuff in here. We put all this back, and we need the copper, the stone. Okay, we do have 10 hardwood, and now we can make the cheese press. Awesome. We should probably buy. See, this is spring and summer, so we don't. We could buy the seeds that we need for this. And then whenever spring comes around, we can buy those and just save them up for whenever we can actually use it. Let's throw this cheese press down. Right there, I guess. Why not? And did we already fill this? I believe so. Alright, so all of this is going to go away, which stinks, that's fine. I'll sell this, and I believe that is it. We need to get that other backpack, but it costs a lot, but we should be making a ton of money. So let's check. Money, money, money. Money, money. That's a good amount. I was actually hoping for a little more. That's okay. So that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Take care, and God bless.